Anyone who has been involved in a car accident knows how dangerous it can be. When you get behind the wheel of your car, you never imagine that it will happen to you. When your vehicle is rear-ended, T-boned in an intersection, or sideswiped, you suddenly realize the risks of driving are very real. You hope and trust that people will be responsible while they drive. They will put down their cell phones to avoid talking or texting while they operate a vehicle. They will make smart decisions and never drive while intoxicated. Unfortunately, this is not always the case. And when something goes wrong, the outcome can be catastrophic. Each year, an average of 700 to 800 people die in car accidents across Kentucky. From reckless driving and intoxicated drivers to poor decisions made behind the wheel, there are a number of reasons why auto accidents happen. But the vast majority of these are preventable. If you were seriously injured in a car accident, or if you have a loved one that was fatally wounded after someone crashed into them, you have faced unexpected emotional grief. In addition to the emotional and physical pain you may feel, you may also be surprised to find out just how expensive it is to care for injuries and damages after a car crash. Getting a fair and just settlement from the insurance company should be easy. Unfortunately, that's not always the case. If you have filed a claim with the insurance company, you may have experienced the games they play to avoid paying you what you are entitled to. When this happens, it is critical that you put a car accident lawyer on your side. Call Gray & White after a serious or fatal car accident. With our help, you can get your life back together and get the settlement you and your family deserve.